Hey guys, what's going on? It's me. I'm back with another vlog today. We're going to the LA Auto Show, California. Obviously, LA. I don't know why I said that. Whatever. But yeah, we're going to the LA Auto Show. It's going to be me and my grandma. A little later, we're going up north for Thanksgiving. So happy Thanksgiving to you guys. And, yeah, I mean, I'm really excited. I haven't been this excited about anything in a long, long time. But, yeah, always like cars, always like looking at cars. Seeing how they work, so I'm pretty excited. If the videos later is a little shaky, that's only because I not be able to bring my tripod, because my tripod is huge. Look at this. Do y'all see this? I won't be able to bring my tripod. So if the videos later is gonna be a little shaky, I apologize. I just don't have a small tripod. And so yeah, I gotta do something with my hair, because this looks horrible. Yeah, my hair looks horrible, so after I film this clip, I gotta do something with my hair. And then next time you guys see me, I'm gonna be at the LA Auto Show. After that, I'm gonna get something to eat, hopefully. And then come back, finish packing. And then, we're not leaving until tonight. Like, late tonight, so that's technically in the morning. Wednesday, whatever. However you wanna classify it. But, yeah, so I hope you guys like these future... If you guys like these videos, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Right? That's what I'm trying to do. That's what I'm saying. Today I'm here all day.
music as throughout the auto show, and this is really cool that the engine actually moves. I've never really seen that before. Let's start. We just came through. Yes. What year? Okay. Hey, they're getting turned up. They are. Did you have a nice time?
It's a wonderful time hanging out with you. It's gonna be
cool. Is there anything
else? Let's do this again.
No, we should.
Sometime. Yes. Want to
say anything? Want to say anything?
Cool.
Video.
Hello.
This isn't my exit video again.
We had a great time at the convention center. We saw all the beautiful cars that Madison did not want. We saw antique cars, up-to-date cars, and a $17 million car, which was like, man, I can't figure out why it cost that kind of money. I don't know, it's kind of cute though. That was it. Anyway, we had a great time.
Alright guys, if you like this video, okay, so make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more, and I'm leaving with this because we just upped the LA Auto Show, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.